Hi, and we're back. Happy cooking. This is your Flexitarian chef, Jay Tanti. Today, we're going to make a beautiful recipe. It's an alkaline drink where it's guaranteed to give you tons of energy first thing in the morning. So what do we have on the ingredients today? Number one, we are going to use some spinach. Remember that spinach is very high in vitamin K and also in vitamin A. So it'll be perfect for building your immune system. So first thing in the morning, we want to make sure that we alkalize. So why do we call it breakfast? Because it means that to break the fast. And how are we going to break the fast? By using more alkaline drinks in our diet. So what we're going to do is we're going to add approximately about one whole cup of fresh spinach. Next thing that we're going to do is we're going to add kale. And remember how we did the kale? We just take this part and then we can use it as a in your juicer. Okay, so let's use about two or three. Kale is one of those anti-cancer vegetables per se, so make sure that you add them to your diet. Not only that, they're really high in protein as well. Now, the next thing that we're going to add is we're going to add a whole lemon. So lemon is highly alkalizing. So first thing in the morning is really good for you. So you will have like a base for breakfast. Okay. So next thing that we're going to do is we're going to use avocados. I like to have two because sometimes you never know if one is good or bad. So we want to make sure never take chances. So I love avocados because they're really filling and it's a really good fat. So you're on like a zero fat and you're not eating meat. So this is actually a great source of it. Now, the next thing that we're going to do is we're going to add some mint in here. Mint, I like it for digestion. It's actually also very good for fighting bacteria in the body as well. So put as much or as little as you want. Then we have some a green drink here. So you can use any powder. I like to use the Uber greens because it's very tasty. And this is the only greens that I'm not allergic to it. For some reason, it doesn't cause me to clog my nose or anything. So if you're doing this for four people, we're going to add 2 tablespoons. And this is what I love about this green drink that is actually great for diabetics because it has no sugar. Actually, all it has is stevia as a sweetener. To add is a coconut. So if you don't know how to open a coconut, to open the coconut, make sure that you take the wrapper, which is basically a plastic, rinse it before you cut it. Always use the little pointy part right here and use the edge of a knife. This is the Santuco knife from Salamaster, so you can actually, it's very easy like that, using just the point. Otherwise, you can use a cleaver like this as well, always using just the straight edge. So let's try it with this knife first. So there's one, two, three, and then we do the last incision is the four, and then you poke through here. Now, I know I was in Tahiti, and I learned how to cut it in a different way. Okay, so now we have a hole. Coconut actually is called the tree of life. Not only fights bacteria in the body, it fights pathogens. It is, to me, it is really a miracle fruit. Because everything is used from the palms or from the actual tree itself to the actually palm parts of it to the coconut to the meat inside and the water. Okay? So let's balance the electrolytes first thing in the morning. So we'll put the whole glass of water in there, which is the coconut, sweet coconut water. Then we're gonna add a little bit of ice. And the last thing that I'm going to put is another glass of alkaline water. So now we're going to mix it together, put the lid on, and it's very simple. 45 seconds. Never blend more than that. Okay, so that's the drink right there, and then so let's try it. Now, if you want it a little bit thicker, you can actually use less water. Let me have a taste of this. Oh, delish. You must come to our longevity cooking classes. Just check out our website, www.happycookingco.com, and join us at the next cooking class and have a taste of this delicious alkaline recipes. Until then, have a happy, healthy, and wealthy day.